Hello and welcome to my little corner on the internet. My name is DK Stable and we are playing some Borderlands 2 tonight. Yes, I am. Or maybe not. So let's see, we just need to get this one. Come on. Stupid. Just a tour. Keyboard. Oh, it's coming. It's moving on by itself. Amazing. No, it was not. God damn it. So we just need to search streets and DK7 and go online. And then we should be online. Hello and welcome. And I actually don't remember what we were going to do. So why is this not That is not my proper shotgun. Don't think it is. No? Yes? Oh, they only have 3 in the magazine. I forgot that. How much damage does this do? It does little damage. Don't know if I should take the initiative for that. I think I will try it. Tried out, can't hurt. So what are we going to do? We have medical mystery and hunting the firehawk. I think we will take medical mystery first. Mystery. This is a story mission and this is only a optional. I think I'll go with the story. Can always take that on. Should I be? Oops. Up close and personal. Triage divide. Divide. Spunk. That is not loud at all, nope. So we are going to go all the way down there. Why is this not painted? I have been there. Now it got pointed. It's amazing, I have been in there. Sometimes I don't get this game. And the way they made it. Already at the start of the game I was actually thinking about starting State of the Kinstead because all those stupid introductions videos you have to look at. Okay, you can escape out of them, but not all of them. It's just stupid. Stupid. So since we're going to go the other way, that may exit the map. Oh, well done. Why does it Frost Moon Canyon. Oh god damn it. Can't get over there without a car, can I? Yes. Da-da-da-da-da. So we going in here? What is happening with this gun? Jesus Christ. It is one unstable gun. It is one unstable gun. So what is going on? Oh. I get dizzy. Where did he go? Come on. This gun is no good. Jesus Christ, it's bad. I like electrifying weapons, but I don't like this weapon. Don't know if we are in the right place. Isn't this where we... I don't know. So... Damn, I hit like a shit. God damn it. Just really right. Yes. Just don't look right. Just don't look right.
The Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That or just... follow the screaming.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines.
Well, that was graphic?
That was amazing, an amazing mission. Awesome. You'll be dead. I'll be blow your head off. Well, why the hell should I run? You better run. I come kill you. This make no goddamn sense. As they will say at shoddy cast. Come on! The mistake was that you attacked me. That was the big goddamn mistake. Oops. I think I'll take that. I need a sniper with element effect. Yes, I did. I shoot the head off. So where is everybody? Think I will change that stupid weapon with that one with. See this one, 33, this one 31. Can we compare these two? Yes. This, the little one is better. No. Very close. The little one is more accurate, so it's one thing we take. Take that. What is this? Nothing. And nothing. nest ahead of him.
Treat time already?
How about? Oh. Do I have anything interesting for me? Oil your turf crap. Crap. And more crap. Of course, then I'm stuck. Did those big boys kill each other or what? What is up here? Is there anything up here? That was not a lot. Oh no. Damn it. Why did I do that? Even my sniper.
Time for wizard product kill. I'll kill you so for that, bitch. I'll crack your skull open with my thumb.
Be so dead.
I wanna play.
Let's you won't last 2 minutes. I'll just end it all. At least I won't have to deal with missions from it. Tank sack.
So be dead. Forgot to blow the tank. Nothing. Oops. Need to go and use some of that yellow stuff next time we get to Sanctuary. Sanctuary. Is there anything out here? No. I think I heard something. Didn't somebody say something? No? Strange. Oh. Come on! No. So double shot. Funny, it does that sometimes. I don't know why. Just double shoots. I have no idea why. I think my mouse may be a little broken. Oh, I have to reload. You can't reload a gun that is reloaded, so I have to reload this one. Just can't pick anything if them up. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. All that loot we cannot pick up because we have no room to carry it. It's a little annoying. It's also annoying to run all the way back to the shop in time. So we don't. And if I remember right, it's not the money. Money we are going to miss. It's actually loot we are going to miss. But a good loot. I mean, lots of loot, but there's no good loot.
This is unusual. The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Dude, ew.
Start.
And does it again? 3 shots this time. No, you are. You are going to be screaming, "I'll kill you," and then you'll die. Painfully aware of your mistake. So that's nice. Ooh. I discovered a cave. What could be in here? Follow the Bloodshot signs. So that must be the Bloodshot sign. not sure, Shane. What's down here? You need the and a grenade. It's not even more deadly in this one, but it has effect. So I want to drop something just to take that. Yes, Q, yes, and Q, and Q, and this 200, 100. So the question is, what do we find in here? Since it's luring us this way, nothing? Teaching me to go this way. So oops.
Don't worry, baby. I'll take good care of you.
The gun of bullets. Oh, I wanted to try it. Where did it go? Where did it go? Where did it go? Is this one? Yes. Let's try that out. Ooh, yeah. Sorry, but you hit worse than I do. What is that? A shield that is actually better than the one I have. Thank you. Uh, It's blowing everything up. So... I actually don't think it's I'm supposed to go this way right now. Oh. Do I fight that one at some moment, trombone point? That big? I don't hope so. Don't think we are going to... Whoops. I think we are going to back again. I think we'll come up here later. Maybe. So... All this good loot just laying there. No one to pick it up. Hello, dead man. So Friday, oh. The other shotgun. See if we hit any better. Might not hit as hard, but it could be better because it has burning. Burning is always good. Killed you. My very own shotgun. Something is moving. Da-da-da. Why does this sign not tell? Count? And we're stuck. It's amazing.
You think the Firehawk's got rolling, huh? You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like fudge smoothies. But now, I'm sure you said about Rolling's just fine. Of course, if Rolling hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, you would... Whoops! Almost spilled the secret.
Yes. Something is very hot there.
Another story to sink to the cages at home. Creatures, you
That's a shotgun. That's a shotgun, but it's not better than the one I have. So I'll keep that.
Puppet Master Theater!
Go die. What was that? Nothing. Nothing. Money. Another shotgun. Egg shotgun. Not shotgun, sniper. So... where are we going? It just want me to go this way again. It want me to go off course. Of course. I thought it enough. The whole area in here. Somebody, something tells me we're going to get that later. Oop. Nearly fall off. Another.
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
Yes, of course. If you win, you laugh. If you lose, you cry. You cry. And you will cry. You'll cry so much that... I don't know what. But you will. I will take care of that. Stop that! Making sounds behind me. That's not nice. Why is it this look like a trap? Maybe because it is a trap. Oops. We're not going down there. I like this shield. They hit me, they get electrocuted. That's a good shield. That's actually a damn good shield. Don't think we're going to go down there. Actually don't think I'm going to survive to go down there. So you can really not go over there, really? Jesus Christ! Stupid ass motherfucker! You dead man! You're so dead. You're so dead. You spawn. Oops. Something up there. How the hell do I get up there? Nothing up there. So okay. Stop shooting at me. I will blow your goddamn head off. We have so much energy now that we are not hitting anything. That is not good.
Give me your damn loot.
Let's reload.
I lost my anarchy.
Yes.
It's like the worst day ever.
Oh yeah. If it's worth anything, I will. How the beep do I get up there? How the peep do I get up there? Huh? Me want to get up there. No? No? Oh. That's not it. That is not it. Oh. Okay. Come on. So we have a very, very short time where there is no flame in it. We have to hit that. Ah, come on. I think I'll just take the burn damage. Holy mother of... That's a nice bazooka. I think I will use that instead of this. Ooh yeah. Wee. Just for now, anyway. Me, Rocket, you nothing. Yet another sniper that's not worth anything. Especially. Where are all the bad guys? Where are all the bad guys? There's one down there. So you. What's going on here? Out of ammo. That's not a lot of ammo for that. Little rocket barrel. Didn't I see that? I have the same feeling. The same feeling. Come on. I have the same feeling. Sometimes. Just. That way. Why is there an upstairs then? To this place. Just asking. Heck, what is this? What does this lead to? Nothing? Nothing? Ah, god damn it, I just thought I found a secret place and then I have not. It's just bad. That just. Fight each other. We have a nice trunk full with stuff we cannot pick up anyway. That's nice. A pistol. Sniper. Ooh, a good sniper. And a good sniper. Well, let's see. How good they really are. This. Was my sniper before? I don't want this one.
Numbers, numbers, math, math, math.
Yes. So if we take this one, was my previous best weapon, and this one is the new. This one. Damn it. Reload time is worse. Reload time is the same, it hits harder. It's more unaccurate. So we take this one instead of this. So all the ace up here is loot. It's not. I have a sneaking suspicion.
This is it, the Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere.
The Firehawks. I don't think that's a usable weapon. Yeah. I think this one is. Discovered. So there's two signs in here someplace. It's funny, I never hit the rails on these ladders. Go right. I always miss them totally. Okay.
That was close. No, it wasn't.
That was close. No, it wasn't. Traps. Let's see. Just go this way. Is that a trap? It's another trap. Go on, not no. It's nice of them to show me with bodies where the traps is. So why is he dead there?
Earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
Mm-hmm. Sure about that? Are you actually sure about that? Finally a shop. Yes, welcome. Let's see if you can sell anything. You gonna sell that crab ribbon and that. 25. Sell that. I think I'm going to keep that. Keep that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that, sell that, sell that, sell that. Weesh, all those rooms we have left now.
Come back anytime.
Yes, yes, I will. I can't hit you if I can't see you.
Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Yes, yes, in a minute. I think I'm level up. No. Increase your resistance. We cannot pick any of those yet because we have not enough into other ones. When you're making a half past MG, you gain increased firepower. The trap of energy, star shield, improve shield recharge and shield recharge rate based on how low your health is. Okay. Killing an enemy in a critical cause electrical storm. That is actually what I want. Increased melee. More pip. Increase your change of applying. Yes, let's take that. Let's do that. No tokens. So, Stormwolf. Is this no. It's just domination.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
Okay.
Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshot's grabbed him. Caught me, too. Came after me,
huh? They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Look into my eyes when I...
Eat metal death!
Let me go!
Some ammo.
They found another way in. Hell yeah.
That was really good, Mishias. Whoa.
Well done. Next shot.
That be you or what?
Well, that was fun. Feeling tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium?
Yes. Maybe. It's not
yeah,
holding
that
long. That iridium shit. I think I'll pass on using that.
Thanks.
That was not what I gave you. I gave you refined.
Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome. Thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend.
You boy toy.
Well, ex-boyfriend. Before the bloodshots grabbed, Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it. You have to find... I gotta head back to Sanctum.
What does it say? I have to go in here and there is nothing to upgrade. That's...
The city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot Stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still. I just moved you, like, 10 feet, didn't I? Sorry. Still getting used to this. Reminds me, though, Bloodshot Stronghold is full of real tough customers. Might want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.
So... You just teleport me to... this place. What is this place? This place is a secret tunnel or something. A secret pathway. Oh, I forgot to look for that stupid sign. So now I have to run all the way back, probably, to find it. Oops. That was the first sign. What's down there? Jesus. This was where I came in. Yes. This was where I came in.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Thank you. You are so nice. Now we have two fire snipers. 75, 102. Is 94, it's really slow fire rate. Reload is the same. Only 5 shots. Oh. I like, actually like it, don't zoom as much. So, this one, or this one. I think I'll keep the 102 one. Go away, go away. So we sell that one. There's too much zoom. So shotguns. I think I'll sell it. Fast as you could pull the trigger. Soon. I don't think I'm going to need that right now. Then we're going to choose a sniper between this one and that one. So we take this one. Oh god damn it. Buyback. Buyback. Like, wasn't this one? The only normal.
Two words, my friend.
God damn it. Why do I do that all the time? So compare this one with this one. I pressed E, god damn it. E. Compare.
Show me some green arrows.
Ooh, it takes forever to reload. So I think we'll keep this one, yes.
No refunds.
Oh, shut up. Sell this one. Yes. I think I'll mark those remnants I want to keep for sure. I'll keep this one. I don't know about this one. I actually like it. So I think I'll do this. Take this one. This one and put it there. I have then the other one as a backup. So what level are that is not dangerous. So I think we're going to go take that one next time. And then go take this one. Good idea. For now we go back to Sanctuary and see if we can use uses that iridium for something good. I would like a gunshot.
Right, killer, I'm back in Sanctuary. Be careful. The bloodshots have camped out all around the dam. You'll want to get a vehicle to soak up some bullets for you.
Awesome! Get out of my face!
I have 24 iridium. Backpack update. Permanently increase the amount of items you can store in the bank. Assault rifle. Grenades. Pistol. Launcher. SMG. Sniper. Backpack. Permanently increases the number of items you're gonna carry in your backpack by 3. Thank you. Backpack. Permanently increases. I think I'll take sniper ammo. You cannot carry that much sniper ammo.
Anybody has? You found
we have
that.
8 left. Store the permanently increases the bank amount of items you can store in the bank. No, you're never gonna use the bank anyway because it's stupid. That we're going to later. Maybe we should take we can't take that anyway. So I think I'll take 4 shotguns, SMGs.
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
And then 4 shotguns.
This never happened.
Good idea. I think.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yes, that's what I thought too. Whee! So, there's a mission. There's a mission down here somewhere.
What are we waiting for? Let's go after Jack!
It wasn't that a robot voice. So
wanna break some stuff?
Yeah?
So I kinda inspired a cult? And not the fun ask you for autographs kind. I need you to infiltrate the Children of the Firehawk and find out if they're planning anything shady. I'd do it myself, but I'm kind of worried they'd freak out if they saw their god in person. Go talk to the cult's leader, Incinerator Clayton.
Incinerator Clayton. I think I saw something shiny up here. Maybe I didn't. That's new. Cult. That's only 9. And then we have an undiscovered level 8 in Treehorns. I think we're gonna take that one next time, that for sure. Sounds fun. So, I'll cut this one here. And I will say thank you for watching, and you will have a good day and good weekend. I have weekend now, so you must have it also. I hope you have. So thank you, and remember to subscribe and like. Have a good day, and bye bye.